Safe, secure communities. It's what our families deserve. But Pat Timmons-Goodson's liberal record makes us less safe. As a judge, Timmons-Goodson opposed electronic monitoring of convicted sex offenders because it harmed their rights. She even disagreed with a court ruling to keep convicted murderers off our streets. And now Timmons-Goodson's campaign is backed by those working to defund the police. Liberal Pat Timmons-Goodson. She'll never keep us safe. Congressional Leadership Fund is responsible for the content of this advertising.